White Cloud up top. Left side for Quinney. 15 seconds to go on the power play. A one-timer kicked away by DeRozier and cleared to center by Michael Burst. Toss one in front, nobody home as it was sealed off by Lagasse. Stepping is Hanson with his shot. And a save by Lagasse as Burst is dumped by Haig. And over the line it comes. Hetherington streaks back down low as Reinhardt bumps with him and they shove away from one another. Came back to Bischoff at the line. His shot blocked in front. DeRozier the same. The puck still loose. And DeRozier finally able to find it and cover. White Cloud down low. Couldn't get it out. McClure to the line. Hanson across. It's grabbed by Camano. Left circle. Put it in front. Scores! Adam Mascarin on the deflection. Mattel drops it off, and now Haig will look back across. Mattel with room in front, fires, and a save by DeRozier. As now Masick will look across the ice, look out, Carr with a chance, and a glove save by Phil DeRozier. Grabbed by Gleason, good to see him back out there. Without missing a beat, here it comes across, Mersch over to Condra, and he is denied. Here comes Dowling down the right side, dropped to Mersch, threw it in front, he missed it wide. Hetherington will collect left side. Threw it in front, loose puck! And it's Condra who can't get it to go! To the front, jamming after it is Camano. Can't get it to the front of the cage. 5 seconds left, McKenzie with one more chance. Tied in, right side fires, and a save by DeRozier at the buzzer. The wall, here is Bayreuther up top. Back across to Morin. Beats Bayreuther again. Now Dowling right side, put for Mersch in a backhander into the mitt of Lagasse. Hanson with time and space. Give it back over to Dowling. In front, Mersch with a one-timer and a save. Lagasse. Then across to the right side. There is Shane Hanna, rubbed to the wall by Leslie. Around for Haig. Dropped around the boards. Hetherington to Hargrove at the line, and he rang the post. All the way up the left side, dropped it off, stolen by Mascarin. Has some help coming with him in the form of Gleason. Gave it across Morin, in front, and is denied as Gleason couldn't get it through. So far in the first 30 seconds. Here comes Quinney across the line. He'll shoot one and a kick save. DeRozier to the right side. McKenzie waits. Curtis McKenzie behind the net. Masick to Carr and he scores. And the Wolves take it. Carr gets his 30th of the year to win it in overtime.